it's your cousin. How about we go see a show?
It's good idea, Roman. I come to collect you in next hour.
We have a date. I am waiting for you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park, an actor. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
That's what you get, okay? Now, I gave you an out. I gave you all a chance to be free. So let's go.
You can shit, man, my fucking ride!
Or you can take your chances in the worst possible thing you can imagine.
I'm gonna shoot your fucking face off, asshole!
Long line.
Shit, you boring me, S.A.?
Next hour.
Sweet! Nico, sweet! Catch it, bro.
To the Firefly Projects. Nicky, look out!
Algonquin has police on a citywide manhunt.
The daring heist took place at a Bank of Liberty branch in downtown Algonquin earlier. One of the robbers was killed in the raid. He was identified as Michael Keane, a felon from Duke's.
Fuck that shit!
Eugene Reaper attempted to stop the robbery and was murdered. Authorities are on the lookout for three suspects. In downtown Algonquin, Eric House, Weasel News.
Terror news update. City officials announced yesterday that the West River crossings between Alderney and Algonquin may open as they are struggling to find a threat to keep them closed. A representative from the mayor's office noted, we all need to get things back to normal.
Officials say 8 million registered sex offenders have accounts on MyRoomOnline.net.
The popular social networking site located at MyRoomOnline.
Nikki, you're the greatest. Winners stick together. You know it, I know it.
Children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that My Room is awful. The internet should be turned off. Taking a sponge bath, and nobody wants to be my friend. Others love the My Room site.
I have 10,000 My Room friends. They're like my best friends, except they're complete strangers that stalk me. It's so Web 2.0.
Officials in the
ladies, this is Roman Berlick. But I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
This is Weasel News.
Remember when we thought the 80s were lame? That's because...
Come on, out of the way!
Vice City FM.
How about we go eat something?
I am not hungry, cousin. Mallory has just fed me her Polo E Ross.
We can make arrangements for another time.
No one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas. Any asshole with a buck? A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Now, you put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. It's easy, right?
So easy, I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Live here on Weasel, brought to you by Vig Insurance, because freedom equals peace of mind.
Hey there!
Julie McCafferty, Weasel Weather.
Grandma's decadence. She's in the size. And suntans. The rest of the world is moved on. Vice City has a...
Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Yeah! shit! What?
Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
Yeah, I knew my brother would put his faith in a bum. He'll be at them elbows in no time. That's step one of the plan's complete. Come see me. We'll talk about step two.
Been hanging out some. I'm thinking we should go play some darts. How about it, man?
Sorry, Pecky. I can't throw darts with you right now.
All right, man. If you want to hang later, call me.
All right.